In this video, we have given that quadratic polynomials Px and Qx have leading coefficient 2 and minus 2 respectively. The graphs of both polynomials pass through the two points 1654 and 2053. Then we have to find the value of P0 plus Q0. So we have given a quadratic polynomial Px and having leading coefficient 2. That means it is equal to 2x square plus some ax plus b. And qx have leading coefficient minus 2. That means it is equal to minus 2x square plus some cx plus d. And we have to find the value of p0 plus q0. And P0 will be B and Q0 will be D. So we have to find the value of B plus D. And we have also given that the graphs of both polynomials pass through the two points 1654 and 2053. That means P16 is 2 times 16 square. That is 512 plus 16a plus b is equal to 54. And Q16 will be minus 2 times 16 square, that is minus 512 plus 16c plus d is also equal to 54. And P20 will be 2 times 20 square, that is 800 plus 20a plus b is equal to 53. And Q20 will be minus 2 times 20 square, that is minus 800 plus 20c plus d is also equal to 53. So we have 4 equations: equation 1, equation 2, equation 3, and equation 4. And 4 variables A, B, C, and D. And we have to find the value of B plus D. So here in equation 1 and equation 2, we have 16A plus B and 16c plus d. And in equation 3 and 4, we have 20a plus b and 20c plus d. And we know that 16 times 5 is equal to 20 times 4. So if we add equation 1 and equation 2 and multiply it with 5 and subtract 4 times equation 3 plus equation 4, then we get 5 times, and equation 1 plus equation 2 will be 512 plus minus 512 will get cancelled, and 16a plus 16c is 16 times a plus c plus b plus d minus 4 times, and equation 3 plus equation 4 will be 800 and minus 800 will get cancelled, and 20a plus 20c is 20 times a plus c and b plus d. And in the right hand side we get 5 times 54 plus 54 minus 4 times 53 plus 53. And we get 5 times 16 is 80 times a plus c plus 5 times b plus d minus 4 times 20 is 80 times a plus c and minus 4 times b plus d is minus 4 times b plus d. That is equal to 5 times, and 54 plus 54 is 108 minus 4 times, 53 plus 53 is 106. And 80 times a plus c will get cancelled. And 5 times b plus d minus 4 times b plus d is b plus d. That is equal to 5 times 108 is 540 minus 4 times 106 is 424. And it is b plus d is equal to 540 minus 424 is 116. So this is equal to 116.